Yes, perhaps he's homophobic.
But we're not gay, Philip.
We're not?